Here are 11 pouches with vermicompost and soil mixed in the ratio of 1:3. Put in these pouches some neem powder also. This This is supposed to be disinfectant. So that has been put, and we have 1, 2, they're all sprouted. 3 sprouted in the and the fruit itself. This is 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th. And on the top of it, I'll put some soil. This is moist soil. And let it stay in the veranda for sprouting.